multiplication, and multiplicative comparison. We know that 8 times 5 equals 40. But what does that mean? Well, 8 multiplied by 5 is the same as 8 times as many as 5. So if 8 times 5 equals 40, this means that 40 is 8 times as many as 5. And also, 40 is equal to 5 times 8. So this means that 40 is 5 times as many as 8. To summarize, the equation 8 times 5 equals 40 means that 40 is 8 times as many as 5 and 5 times as many as 8. In this lesson, you learned how to interpret a multiplication equation as a multiplicative comparison.